smart, Milkman. You won't try that again. All right, take him away.
Yes, by all means.
Did you lose it?
Yes, I did, but I...
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Carver there?
Mr. Carver?
Oh.
Thank you. You see, I met an old friend. I mean, that is a friend of my wife.
Yes.
One, Betty, to celebrate your birthday.
Now, Milton, you know I never drink.
Oh,
you and Dad can have my share.
Oh, darling. Oh.
Gunner and Slim will stick here. These birds are out now, but they might come to any minute. And if they do, give it to them again. And don't be too gentle with this one. You got your federal badges?
Yeah.
How are we going to know which table the stuff will be on?
How many times have I got to tell you dumbbells about this layout? Now, the plant is on Carver's table. After the raid, Blackburn squares it with me. Now, all you've got to do is listen to me and beat it when I tell you. But if anybody tries to get a look at those fake badges, Sock him up and take it on the lamp.
Sure. Listen, you mean to say only the three of us are going to raid this nightclub?
Holy Moses. Black Tony and Jack are going to meet us down there. Now, any more questions?
Nah.
Well, let's go.
This bird will be out for an hour. I'm going down to the lobby to get some cigarettes.
Okay.
Reminds me of a story. There were two Scotchmen who goon.
Hiram, do you realize how many times you've told that story before?
Oh, dear. Milton, where did you get this stuff? Straight from Canada. Straight?
By way of Mexico, I suppose.
You're all good. Drink that cold water.
Never mind. Let's drink the dinner.
But nevertheless, to Betty's birthday.
To Betty's birthday. If that.
We've only got a minute. The Roster gang are right behind us. I've got a plan to fool them. Come on.
You're a swell double crosser.
So you're in again,
yeah.
Are you?
I'll tell you later, but we've got to get rid of this evidence.
These men are officers. We're looking for booze. You want anybody to have any trouble here? So don't move. Keep your seats. We've been double-crossed. Scram.
Come on, boys. Get out of here.
Not in my car.
Well, we'll see.
Why, that's a plant.
Oh, yeah?
Lieutenant, look at this.
I guess that's enough evidence. Take him in, boys.
Come on, get out of here.
Hello, Lieutenant.
Jimmy, my boy. This'll sure be a swell cleanup for me.
Well, it was no trouble at all.
But, Lieutenant, who is this young man? You mean to tell me you don't know Jimmy Reed? The boy that who insisted on starting at the bottom to learn the dairy business?
Well, I knew the minute I saw him that he was a pioneer stock.
But where's Blackburn? I've been trying for a year to get that crook dead to rights.
He's taking a nap back there, Lieutenant.
Come, Hiram. I think these young folks can get home without us. Let's go. Evan, you come along with us.
Pardon me, sir. Your car is here.
Oh, Archibald, have we the white car this evening?
Yes, sir. The white cream car.
I see.
Oh, I would just love to ride in a white cream car. May I go?
Oh, you just try and get away, that's all. Archie?
Yes?
Please,